The Wheeler boys basketball team taking on the Harvey School for the NEPSAC Class C Large Championship today. Warriors led early, Drew Heron and Jabari Edmonds trading passes, and Heron with the finish at the rim. Second half now, Edmonds drives, scores, and he picks up the foul. He had 28 points. Harvey made it one possession game late, but Heron ices it at the line. He had 13. Wheeler takes the title 65-61.